Well, as I mentioned before, the Hoover Dam is designed in such a way that water will never flow over the top where we're driving today. Somebody might ask, where does the extra water go? Somebody might ask, where does the extra water go?
Where does the extra water go?
I'm glad you asked that question. On the left-hand side, you see the high water mark, that white line. All right, follow that line to the right, to the overflow gates. Now, those gates have only been raised twice. 1941 for a test, in 1983 for the real thing.